Happening in Madisonville, two people are facing burglary charges after being accused of breaking into a business. Officers were called to the Windstream Communications building on Sunday night. On scene, they found Sarah Ayers on the property, and she told police her and Troy Melton were looking for a place to stay. Now, officers found drugs on Melton, and the two were booked into the Hopkins County Jail.